Bowman, we're boots down in Libertad province. What can you tell us?
Libertad is where Santa Blanca gets the precursors it uses to refine coca paste into cocaine. It's a tricky process that requires special knowledge and a lot of very nasty chemicals. Intel on the ground is pretty thin. The local Buchan keeps a very low profile. We think he might be one of the cartel's top chemists, so I'd really love to find out what he knows. Get out there, rattle some cages, and see what you can find out.
Copy that. We're on it.
Up. We got hostiles in the area.
I got eyes on an HVT. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
I'm open. Eyes to get to him. I got it.
He's got a lot of background.
I've got the Roger that. Target
Say
marked.
The word.
I'm shooting these fuckers. Tango down. Okay, we're cool.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Awesome. I can put this to use. Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer.
Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel. There might be some intel around here.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
No need to stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
Look at that.
Pretty good-sized city, considering the location.
Reminds me a little bit of Houston. Everything is built around the oil refinery.
Enemy activity. Stay sharp.
Okay, all clear.
Ese momento llegó. Esto es, parece una guerra, vos. Déjenos en paz, carajo.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Let's go.
Is one company that will help you do that. They're local investments. Their commitment to making petroleum burn cleaner than ever before will ensure that Bolivia's economy will grow and that her natural beauty will be preserved. Via Vegas, investing in Bolivia's future.
Close. lieutenant's running away.
You have made your dues, suffered the same hardships, accomplished the same successes as your male co-workers, but because you are a woman, you are...
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty. Fuck, we got a sniper.
Point him out.
By the helipad.
Drone is up.
The rebels need supplies badly, and that chopper's got them. Let's snag that bird and get it turned in the right direction.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Transmitting intel on enemy positions.
Roger that. Looks like they're feeling froggy. I need a better position. Target acquired.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Shit, I gotta find a good position. Ready. Call the shot.
Engaging tangos.
Got one.
Los cabrones no están aquí. Pinches putitos se pelaron del pinche susto que les dio.
We're settling down. You must think we backed off.
There's a cartel commendation here.
I got a Sicario with a minigun.
Where you got him?
At the entrance to the camp.
Come on, Jorge, be reasonable. My father's been doing business with you for the last... What, 15 years?
20 years. When your father, Señor Gallardo, first invested in the Via Vigas extraction.
20 years. And now I hear you can't make it to Agua Verde for a couple of days. What is this bullshit?
Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight.
Everybody knows what goes on in Agua Verde. The cartel, the parties, the girls, the cocaine. You have to understand my position. I am the refinery chief here in Libertad. I have to keep up appearances.
Jorge, I had such high hopes for you. You were supposed to be the key speaker for our conference, best places to work in Bolivia.
Lost visual on the target.
I even had the presidential suite booked for you in Paraíso, Agua
Verde. I need a better position.
Of course, it would have come with all the perks included, if you know what I mean.
I've got the target.
Carcita,
I'm opening fire.
I don't know what to say. I don't think I can...
We're cool.
You know
we're
what?
Cool.
Why don't we ask El Sueño what he thinks? I'm sure he could give you plenty of convincing reasons why you should really, really come.
It's like coordinates for a precursor chemical stockpile here in Libertad. We need to take it out. Clear. How are you guys holding up? That's it, we're clear.
I'll fly. I love when I get to loot a chopper.
Hoo-ah! Engaging takeoffs. That tank goes down.
We've lost two convoys so far this month. How the fuck do you expect me to work without chemical precursors?
What do you expect me to do?
How about some extra fucking security on the trucks? Is that so much to ask?
The men don't like to be around the chemicals. Not since the accident last year. They still tell stories about what happened to the poor bastards caught in the spill.
Look, if the rebels keep hitting our convoys, my output is going to drop. If my output drops, La Gringa is sure as shit gonna want to know why. What do you want me to tell her?
All right, all right. I'll see what I can do.
Got eyes on a captain, marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Tango
moving to
three.
Position. Let me get a good sight line.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
Eyes on the target. Target acquired.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Tango is fucking down.
Thank you.
got hostiles in the area.
Deploying drone. Sniper up in the tower. Great. Mortars. I see a second target. They got alarms rigged up. I got a third target. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Got it. Moving. I need a better
Fleet
position.
One, let me get in position.
Got the target.
Target marked.
Say the word, boss. Tango down. The alarms are all disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in. Looks like we've riled them up. Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
¿Qué chingados está pasando? ¿Dónde están los cañones? Tenemos a estos pendejos enfrente.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco. That's one less bad guy.
Los voy a quebrar.
Have a shot. Engage him. Tango down.
Fire.
Copy.
No targets present. We searching this location for intel? We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
According to this, the cartel's getting their precursor chemicals from a company called Via B Gas. Looks like they cut a deal with the refinery chief to obtain the chemicals on the open market. We should have a talk with this gentleman. Found an SB network station. Let's get after it.
Wilco.
The local refinery chief is bringing in precursors for the cartel. Talk to this guy and convince him that working with Santa Blanca is bad for business.
Thank you.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that.
Open fire. Got eyes on the refinery, Chief. Let's see what he's got to say.
Si, mamá. Si, yo paso.
What is this? ¿Qué chingado eres tú?
We're here to deliver a message. Stop doing business with the cartel.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Cut the shit. We know Santa Blanca is getting its precursors from you. We want you to stop.
Mira, pues, this company keeps Libertad alive. If Santa Blanca doesn't get what they want, they can shut us down. I can't have that, understand?
Yeah? Well, understand this. If you don't stop supplying the cartel, we'll shut the rigs down ourselves.
Fuck off, pinches gringos.
This guy's more stubborn than goddamn General MacArthur. Guess we'll have to do this the hard way, then. Saddle up. We're heading to the oil rigs.
Hold on.
One of the oil rigs. Take it out. Drone is airborne. Can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third. He makes five.
Eyes on the soldier with the submachine gun. There, by the container. getting a position. Let me get into position. Target acquired.
Hold up. Let me get a good
target marked. Ready to engage. That tank is dead. Target spotted. I'm moving to position.
Find a good position.
I got it. Moving to position.
Target marked.
Roger that. Target marked. Say the word. Kill confirmed.
Marking a captain.
Getting a position.
Get to a
shit,
position.
I gotta find a good position.
I've got the target.
Target acquired.
Ready.
Call the shot.
Target eliminated.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Copter, get down.
Moving to a good sight line.
Target
got the target steady.
There's the last of the
He's
oil
gone.
Rigs. Let's light it up. Last of the oil rigs. Time to talk to the VAB gas refinery chief. Let's see if this will convince him to stop working with the cartel.
Hola.
I'll pilot.
Good to go.
Rebels to do a recon of the area. Rally up, people.
Roger that.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
That woke them up.
Open fire.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Roger, get to cover. Move.
Frag out. We're good. You all in one piece? Too late. And the fucking cartel chatter goes on.
Local refinery chief is bringing in precursors for the cartel. Talk to this guy and convince him that working with Santa Blanca is bad for business.
Go away, gringos. I've already told you the answer is no.
Things have changed. Santa Blanca promised they'd keep your rig safe. They failed. The deal is null and void.
If I stop supplying the cartel, they'll shut me down.
And if you keep importing precursors for Santa Blanca, I'll blow up every goddamn VAB gas rig you've got left. Take your pick.
What kind of fucking choice is that? You're no better than El Puto Cartel, you know that?
This isn't about me. It's about you doing the right thing.
The right thing? Don't make me laugh.
Guess I don't really have a choice, though, huh? When the cartel sends sicarios to kill me, it will be on your head.
I can live with that. According to this, the cartel's got a supply plane loaded at a local airstrip. Might be weapons and ammo, might be medicine. Whatever it is, if the cartel could use it, the rebels could too.
Sounds like an invitation to me. Want to steal a plane?
Te veo esta noche.
Dad Bird, approach him. Stay down. Trinidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Down, get down, chopper.
Got a prime target for you. A massive stock of cocaine precursors hidden in Libertad. Let's take it out.
You wanna check this spot out for intel?
Look alive, we got company. Narco with a damn minigun over by the parking area.
Got enemy activity nearby.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun near the parking area.
Roger. Baby makes three. Position. Let me get a good sight line. Roger. Target acquired. Target marked. That guy's history.
The drone is up.
There are some light panels here.
Got another tango. I got a third.
Got an alarm.
That makes five. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Roger that. Move it. I need a better position.
I got a cartel heavy machine gunner.
Move it to a better position.
Over by the parking area.
Eyes on the target. Good to go.
Tango's fucking down.
I've got a visual on a chemical storage site. Could be a precursor stock. We need to destroy it, then hunt down any others hidden in the province.
They got a generator over here. Want to shut off their lights? Marking an enemy.
ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
Enemy spot.
Over there, next to the container.
Roger.
Let me get a good sight line.
That's 15.
Shit, I gotta find a good position. Target acquired. Standing by. Got the target.
Say the word, boss. Lost my target.
Ready to engage.
The alarm's gonna save
them. Reinforcements might be flying right now.
I need a better
position.
I got it.
Moving to position.
Target acquired.
Say the word.
That tango's down. Okay, we're still all right.
I got one narco.
I don't see him.
Over by the parking area.
That brings us to 10. Sighted.
Roger.
Let me get a good sight line.
Roger.
Target acquired.
Standing by.
Got him. He's down. Get into position.
Copy that. Moving.
Roger that. Target marked.
Copy.
Target marked.
Ready to fire.
Hostile down. All right. Breathe easy.
Good sight line.
Moving to a better position.
I've got the target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot.
I don't have a shot.
Tango's dead.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Frag out.
Hey.
Frag out. Get some. Picking up those precursor stocks will slow cocaine production in Libertad to a crawl.
Searching this location for intel.
I got it. I'll fly.
getting off the ground. Break contact. Nothing more we can do here.
Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Hold your position.
Copy.
I need you there.
We'll go.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Target marked. Just say the word. Damn, they did not like the sound
ready?
Of that.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that.
Fire.
I copy. They've seen us. Roger. Target set. Ready to assault. I'm engaging Tangos. Target eliminated.
Job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations.
Yonda Kumpas, I've heard news of more victories. I hope you're taking advantage of the resources that my people offer.
Pack, we will take advantage of every resource we can.
My forces are getting all the credit for what you do. It is good when they take part in these operations, no?
Everyone who wants in on this game is gonna... get time on the field.
Don't even worry about that. We'll be in touch. Nomad out.
We got Tangos. Danger close. Eyes on two Sicarios. Over by the embankment.
Deploying drone. Tango number three. Here's target number 5.
Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Tango down. Got a tango. Roger, let me get in position. Roger that, target marked. That tango's down. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. Roger that. Moving.
Let me get into position. Copy that. Moving.
Roger. Target acquired.
Eyes on the target.
Good to go.
Throwing a flashbang.
Fuck. Engage. Got it.
Hey, throwing a flashbang. Coopere todo saldrá bien.
The lieutenant's on the run.
Que chingados.
You smell that way? That mix of gun smoke, shit, and blood that's hanging in the air? That's Santa Muerte creeping up on you. Your cartel made a deal with her, but now she's come to collect. Tell your amigos. You fight for Santa Blanca, you end up food for crows.
Gire, si se calma, yo le juro. I will quit. I will leave Bolivia.
Say goodbye to your reputation, tough guy.
Qatar's people are going to be laughing about this for a long time. Pony dead chopper, stay low.
Got another tango.
Civilians in the air. Watch your targets. We're right off the cage.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that. Shit, they spotted us. Got no tangos on my radar.
My mother was the first person to call me Madonna. And it was the other ninos at school.
fucking hell.
It was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Mandona. People say it's because they expect a woman to be pleasant and sweet. O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So chicas, be mandonas, be bossy. If you're una cubivida and you're not una cabrona, you won't ever be the fucking boss.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
I'm good. Crank it.
Fucked up, jamming us.
I got a grunt with a submachine gun over by that stack of tires. Roger.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Roger that. Target marked.
Sniper up in the tower.
Roger that. Moving. I need a better position.
The signal's all bad.
Target
They're jamming
acquired.
A drone.
Target marked. Soldiers here, by the camp entrance. Chopper's approaching.
He makes five.
Two grunts. We're good. We're good. Close to the mortar.
drone is up.
Target spotted.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Enemy spotted.
That's 10 targets.
Yo, eyes on the grunt. There, inside the firing post.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Great. Mortars.
Hey, we got a grunt with a submachine gun.
Copy.
Eyes on a grunt. He's alone.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Tangles are marked. Standing by.
Roger that. Target marked. We need to add bird approach. Stay down.
Target. Getting a position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Moving to position.
Mounted weapon.
Rebels to do a recon of the area.
Roger that. Let me get a good sight line.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Target acquired.
I've got the target. Say the word.
Lost the target. I'm engaging tangos. Relax. We're still good.
Looks like a data file containing a route map for a chemical shipment. We should use this to track down the convoy and take it out.
Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him.
Check it out, weapons case.
Roger. Moving in position.
I need a better
position.
I got it. Moving to position.
Roger. Target acquired.
Target marked.
Ready. Call the shot.
Fuck. Engaging.
That.
Let me get into position. Moving to a better
target
position.
Marked.
Target acquired. Ready to fire. Clear on this side.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
We've got intel on a convoy of precursor chemicals being delivered to Okoro. Make sure the convoy doesn't reach its destination.
Hold up. We need to rally closer.
Cartel truck off the road.
Hope the locals like the fireworks. Guess we're done here.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Roger that. Target marked.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. The Jenny's over here. I got a third target.
That's one less bad guy.
Heads up, we got a turret.
And baby makes three.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm. We got a grunt all by his lonesome at the entrance to the camp.
Deploying drone.
Todo mundo se queja, carajo. ¿Y ahora qué?
Roger that. Moving. Moving to a good sight line. Copy that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired.
Got the target.
Good to go. Got him.
Got a third.
Roger, let me get into position. Moving to a better position.
Target acquired.
Eyes on the target.
Ready to fire.
I don't have a shot.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Got it. Moving.
Say the word.
That tango's down.
¿Cómo quisiera estar en mi cama?
Move into position. Target acquired. Stand by. Got him. Down.
I got it. I'll fly.
Move out. I'm on your six.
Let's ride.
Karen, I saw your old pal, La Gringa. I guess you know her as Dr. Svensson. She has come a long way since your NGO went belly up. The CIA fronts used to be sexy.
Hey, Dirt. We've got the location of the cartel boss's house. Time to pay the boss a visit. I got eyes on a weapons case. I've been wanting one of these.
I'll catch up with you.
Engaging Tangos.
Hombre, Sonia's getting impatient, but there's not enough time to cook the cocaine.
Hell, you want me to do about it? It's your ass.
If I can't make the quota, he sends me a trip to that huevón el pozolero. Estoy muerto. I get torn into human soup. Help me make the coke that I have into more coke.
You asking me to cheat El Sueño? Because that's what it sounds like, man. I help you cheat El Sueño, you and me both end up human soup. Fuck you for asking me.
I'm asking because this is all your goddamn fault!
Eat shit, this is not my fault.
I tell El Jefe that you and La Gringa didn't get the precursors to me in time to cook all this coke. He'll blame you sure as hell as he blames me.
Control. Watch out.
Then El Pozolero makes 2 pots of human soup.
You're a real asshole, man.
Helicopter, get down.
I ought to have one of these sicarios break your kneecaps.
You know I'm right. And you know I'm more scared of El Sueño
than
I am of you. So help me out.
All right, we're all clear.
Rebels to do a recon of the area.
Moving to position.
Find a good position.
I got a third target.
Copy that. Moving.
Got the target.
Roger that. Target marked. Good to go. That guy's history.
There's a weapons case over here.
Relax. We're so good.
Ah, I could use this.
Hostiles in the area, top for us. Stay low. I'm seeing a cartel lieutenant.
Where you got him?
The dump. Drone is airborne. Where else?
Got another Tango. Tango number 3. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Moving to a good site. Moving to a better position. Roger. Target acquired. Ready to fire. I'm opening fire. Target is down.
That's fucking close. Yo, I got a weapons case here. Frag out. Come in here, culeros. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
They didn't know something was up before. They sure as hell do now.
Cartel's comms will give the rebels a reason to grow some balls. Stay there. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Tango's here. Brad, good to go. Looks like they're feeling crummy. Roger,
let me get a good side.
Shit, I gotta find a good position. Target acquired.
Target marked. Ready. Got eyes on
Call the
captain.
Shot.
Roger that, Kumpa. Shot out.
Tango down. Opening fire.
Submachine guns.
I'm getting a position. Let me get into position. Copy. Target marked.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora.
Guys, ready? Fire.
Copy that. Shots fired. Unidad's engaged with the cartel. Shit, we've got cartel soldiers
inbound. Get ready. Fire.
Copy. Scratch. We're in a target poor environment.
I'll pilot.
Open fire.
The drone is up.
Got nothing to shoot at. Let's go.
We've got a possible location on the local Buchon's residence. Sweep the house and get me an ID on this asshole.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Got a tango.
Fucking hell. Guys ready? Fire.
Roger that. Oh fuck, they're heading this way.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Get ready. Fire.
Copy that. Opening fire.
I got nothing.
Tango's
That's
dead.
Five. That makes five.
Looks like the boss's house. Let's go check it out.
Open fire.
Copy. Got it.
Second target.
I need a better position. Target.
Eyes on the target.
I've got the target. Boosh. Tango down. Okay, looks like they're settling down over there. They got backup rolling
in. Fire.
Roger.
Get ready, fire.
Copy.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Oh, he's dead. Man down.
Target down.
Roger that.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Open fire.
Copy that. Target eliminated.
Nobody here. Search the house, see if there's anything useful.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. These targets.
Got a location here for a chemical institute run by the cartel. Looks like the Buchon himself is responsible for training the students. Let's check it out.
You want to give your girl a real gift? Give her my phone number.
Good to go.
I'll send her back to you smiling.
Moving to position.
Get a good sight line.
Let me get in position. Got the target mark.
Say the word, boss.
Engaging tangos. We done?
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. This will go nice with my boots.
Thank you.
The drone is up. I got a target carrying submachine guns, and Baby makes three. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
I'm moving to position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Target acquired.
Copy.
Standing by.
Target marked.
Ready to engage. Tango down. Clear on my side. Who need that chopper? Stay low. We poked the hornet's nest. We got more tangos coming in. Copy that. They're heading to our last position. Almost close. In position. Target's marked. Just say the word.
Hang back. That tango might spot you.
Engaging. Getting a position. Standing by for go order.
He's down.
I need to get to a better position.
I got it. Moving to position.
I've got the target.
Roger that.
Say the word. Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Target is down. Move into position.
Let me get into position.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Eyes on the target.
There's a Sicario over here. There, at the basketball court.
Fire. We don't want to hit any
spells. Sounds like they found a body. I've got two Sicar in the public garden.
ask the rebels to do a recon of the area.
I got a cartel sniper. Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Spotted. Looks like the local Buchan. Let's grab him and make him talk.
Don't hurt me! Oh God, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I don't know anything, I swear. I'm just an assistant.
An assistant to who?
Marcus Jensen. He's the boss, you know? He runs everything.
Where can I find him?
He's supposed to be at the witch's market later, but I don't know when.
Get on the phone. Arrange a meeting with him at the market. Tell him it's important.
Then you let me go?
That depends on how convincing you are.
Hey, it's me. Look, there's something I need to show you. I can't tell you on the phone. Yes, it's important. Okay. He told me to meet him at the witch's market.
In case you feel the need to call him back. Bowman, this is Nomad. The cartel patron in Libertad is a U.S. national named Marcus Jensen.
Got it. Let me run the name and I'll see what comes up.
Better make it quick. We're going after him now.
Nomad, I just uploaded a video for you. Should give you some background info on the local boss.
Copy. Target marked. I need a better position.
Five.
Sicario sporting a minigun next to the building. I've got the target. Target lost.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. We're cool, we're cool. Drifting too far apart. Moving back.
I'll fly.
Heads up, hostile presence.
Shit, Sicario with a minigun. By the camp entrance.
Drone is airborne.
Unidad bird, on patrol. Watch out.
He makes five. Marking a captain.
Moving to position. Got the target. He's dead.
Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun close to the camp entrance.
PhD in biochemistry and molecular biology. First interview. Come in. Good morning. Dr. Katrine Svensson.
Marcus Jensen. Good to finally meet you.
Take a seat. How was your flight?
Bumpy. Especially the second leg. Didn't think they could fit so many people in such a small cabin.
Well, it's fine when it's just people. You've got a pretty impressive track record, Mr. Jensen.
Thank you.
Berkeley, Oxford, Caltech. So many honors on this resume, I feel like I'm reading a Latin dictionary. Guess that settles the issue of your, theoretical skills. Though,
we've ID'd the Buchon as an American national named Marcus Jensen. He's heading to a meeting at the Witch Market. Go find Jensen and bring him to me.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms or love potions or even a curse for their enemies.
No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Unidad bird, on patrol. Watch out.
Eyes on Jensen. Take him alive.
Back off! I'm a scientist!
Hands! Show me your hands. Do it now.
Goddamn fascists. You've got no right. I'm an American citizen.
Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't make me tell you again.
Yeah? Or what?
Huh?
Hang on, I'll drive. Entering the witch market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms or love potions or even a curse for their enemies.
No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
Eyes on Jensen. Take him alive. I need you there.
Roger that.
Deploying drone. Go.
Copy that.
Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Copy. Be right there.
Hands! Show me your hands. Do it now.
Goddamn fascists. You've got no right. I'm an American citizen.
Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't make me tell you again.
Yeah? Or what?
Shit, Jensen's getting away.
They're ulting his cover.
Ship balls.
Get away from me! Leave me alone!
Clear on this side. The cap's standing down. We're good. Getting a position. Target marked. Fucking sniper's got a zero. Engaging. Helo's fucked.
Get ready.
Roger.
You guys ready? Fire.
Copy.
Get ready. Fire.
A copy.
Ah!
We got a man down.
You'll be okay. I'm on my way.
Hang on, I'm coming.
God damn, that was close.
God damn.
Open fire.
Roger. Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
Rebels to do a recon of the area.
I'm over to position. Moving to a good sight line. Man down. Yo, man down. Man down over here.
Call for some rebels to back us up. Snipers out there.
You'll be fine, man. I'm on my way.
Thank you. Thanks.
Yeah. Yeah.
Get your goddamn hands off me!
You try that shit again and I'll put a bullet in both your legs. You read me? Now shut up and move.
Got it. Moving.
I'll pilot.
This is Bolt.
Copy. Target marked. Lost the target.
bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to a fucking market.
Save it, Jensen. We know all about you and the cartel. What I don't get is this. You're a scientist, right? So what the hell were you doing at a place like the Witch Market?
Processing cocaine isn't just about solvents and reagents. Not the way I do it, at least. I get powders from the brujos that speed the process along and make the result more potent.
Yeah? Like what?
Like, fuck you. That's proprietary information. You want my secret recipe, you gotta pay for it.
Watch it, it's gonna blow.
Arreglarse.
Pero, ¿quién cuidará las cosechas?
Sí, mamá.
Here's your combat vehicle, amigo.
Yo te voy a llevar a misa ahora. Para misa de la torre. Sí, mamá. Bueno, mamá. Yo también, no me toco.
I'll drive. The Witch Market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms, luck potions, or even a curse for their enemies.
No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
Eyes on Jensen. Take him alive.
Down. They're gonna see you.
Back off! I'm a scientist!
Hands! Show me your hands. Do it now.
Goddamn fascists. You've got no right. I'm an American citizen.
Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't make me tell you again.
Yeah? Or what?
Get your goddamn hands off me!
You try that shit again and I'll put a bullet in both your legs. You read me? Now shut up and move.
Opening fire on these fuckers. Oh, he's dead.
Ready? Fire.
Roger that.
Frag out. Get some.
All right, I'm in.
This is bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to a fucking market.
Save it, Jensen. We know all about you and the cartel. What I don't get is this. You're a scientist, right? So what the hell were you doing at a place like the Witch Market?
Processing cocaine isn't just about solvents and reagents. Not the way I do it, at least. I get powders from the brujos that speed the process along and make the result more potent.
Yeah? Like what?
Like
fuck you. That's proprietary information. You want my secret recipe, you gotta pay for it.
Scientist.
You got no fucking right, you hear me? You don't have any legal jurisdiction here. I mean, even if you...
Shit, we got a sniper.
Innovation versus...
¡Viva la revolución!
Let's go.
Face the dusty men of the desert. El Coyote looked at me.
I'm in. Let's go.
Turned away. Then he turned to the pups and he ate them. He swallowed them whole as the Titan Cronus ate his children, the gods. After the bloodless slaughter, the Coyote lay down on his side, his belly engorged with the meal of his offspring.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Right of the cage.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. Tango down. No hostiles evident.
I got it. I'll fly.
They know we're here. Punch it, man.
Amado.
Alaba Santa Muerte bendícenos. This is El Cardenal with an important message for Bolivia. Beware of the lies spread by Pat Catari and his friends. These promises of equality and transparency, or free education and free health care, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced to own them. Pat Catari would take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself, and the divide what is left between you and your neighbor. Tengan cuidado. You would not reap what you have sown.
Good work. The rebels will be damn glad to get their hands on this cargo. Let's head out. I'll tell them where to find the plane later.
We're gonna look around here for some intel.
Yo, placing a mine over here.
Hello, get down.
I called Pat Catari for some reinforcements. Hold up. There's a weapons case here. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Nice.
Pachamama siempre madre tierra que nos cobija y nos provee de todo lo que nos hace falta. Te pedimos perdón por nuestras torpezas. No escucharte, por no respetarte, por abusar de ti. Llévanos con tu energía sutil al equilibrio de nuevo. En tu sabiduría infinita, permítenos ser aliados también de tu mundo subterráneo. Pachamama, que prendamos nuestras acciones puras y negras.
¿Destruido? De nuevo. ¿Quemado por esa gente?
Wait, let me place a mine. Yo, placing a mine over here.
Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
Wait, let me place a mine. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
We can take back over there. Take back. Take back for the Patria. All we need to do is stand up against Santa Blanca and their troops. Their violence. And their
transformers.
Engaging hostiles. Open fire.
Copy. That emitter's taking a lot of damage, man.
Call to the rebels for some reinforcements. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Yo, placing a mine over here. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Wait, let me place a mine. Yo, placing a mine over here.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Those weapons down, because we want these people on our side.
The Santa Blanca cartel. They infect our children with evil. They steal our land. They enslave us. They make our families disappear. And no one does care.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Wait, let me place a mine. Get ready. Fire.
The emitters get hit pretty hard, people. You're in trouble. Get down. You got a civilian down. What the fuck were you thinking?
Clear. How are you guys holding up?
In chains. Take up arms with our hermanos. And no one can stand up between us and our freedom. Stand together and we will find the chaos.
Although, those Sicarios heard that.
Fire.
Roger. I'm opening fire. Civilian down! Civilian down!
Message sent. That ought to inspire the rebels.
A copy. Hostile killed.
Compañero.